The optimum string break angle on your banjo should be about 16 degrees. Now, with a medium string and 16 degree string break angle on your strings, what you'll have there is about 24 pounds of pressure, give or take, on your bridge against the head. It still gives you good tone in your strings, makes them sound clear and all that good stuff, and it's also not putting too much pressure down against your bridge.